Hey, what's poppin', y'all? I'm back with another video. It's been a minute since I made a video, but I'm just bored today. I ain't got nothing going on, so I wanted to make a video for y'all. I wanted to tell y'all a story time that happened literally 2 days ago. Someone made an attempt on my life. Someone tried to kill me, like, I almost died. So, like, where do I even start, man? Shit's crazy. I'm still in disbelief and, like, shocked that that happened. Also, my voice is like this because I'm sick. Since Monday, bro, I've been sick. I've been having a runny nose. My throat's all achy and hurts. See, I got a runny nose. I don't feel good. I've been throwing up. You get the point. I'm just sick. I feel like shit. I don't feel good. Since Monday, I've been feeling like this. I can barely talk too, so yeah. But anyways, I was at a hotel. I'm not gonna say the name of the hotel I was at, but I was at a hotel visiting a friend, and there was this random stranger, this Mexican dude, chubby Mexican dude. And he saw I was sick, that I had a runny nose, I was coughing a lot. He's like, yo, I got some medicine if you need some. And I was like, alright, bet. He came back like 2 minutes later. I don't know where he went. Maybe he went to his car, his room, I don't know. But I was in the hall waiting for him with my friend. He came back and he gave me some pills that were like all pink. They're like little pink pills. He gave me like two. Actually, no, he gave me like a whole cup. He had a hotel cup with a whole bunch of pink pills. And I didn't think anything of it. And I just took the pills. I took two. And I gulped it down with some water. Bro, 5 minutes later, I started feeling high. I started feeling high as shit. And allergy medicine, or medicine that will make you feel better, ain't supposed to do that. Two pills ain't gonna make you all high. Like, what, bruh? I could see four or five, but, like, I took two pills. That ain't gonna make me high. That ain't gonna do all that. I was sitting in the breakfast room at the hotel. There was a little paint, like a little splash of paint on the wall. It was moving up and down, up and down. It was, like, squiggling, like... I was like, what? I was like, yeah, I'm definitely, like, this dude wasted me. Or gave me pills that aren't what they said that he... Ugh, I can barely talk. I got a stuffy nose and a throat. Anyways, he probably gave me pills that aren't what they said that they really were. Like, they probably weren't really pain relief pills or pills that would, like, heal you from being sick. Sorry, I can barely talk. My throat's all messed up. But I don't think those were pills that make you feel better. Well, actually, they are. But you'll find out later in the story how I found out. They actually were allergy pills. And, anyway, I'm gonna finish the story. Sorry, I have ADHD. I feel like shit. Not a good combo. Anyways, I took the pills. I took two pills. Gulped it down with some water. It was late out. It was late. It was like 11:10. So I got an Uber back to my crib. And I was in the Uber feeling all drowsy. Like, I was laying back like this in the seat. Like, I couldn't even keep my eyes open. And the Uber driver was, like, laughing. I don't remember what I was talking to her about. I know I was talking to her about something, but I don't remember because I was so high as shit. I don't remember what I was talking to her about. I really don't. Because I always talk to the Uber drivers when they drop me off, but when I was talking to her, I don't remember anything that I talked to her about. I don't remember a single thing. All I remember is getting in the car and saying hey to her with a tired voice because I was all high and drowsy. That's all I remember. I don't remember anything after that. Sorry. Hold on, I gotta blow my nose. I should have waited till I feel better to do this video, but fuck it. I just wanted to tell y'all a story. Anyways, I was in the Uber, feeling all drowsy. I don't remember much of what happened because I was high. I don't remember what I talked to her about. I remember getting out of the car. I couldn't even stand up straight. I was feeling dizzy. I was still feeling drowsy. She was in front of the wrong house. She was at my neighbor's house, in front of my house. So I was like, can you just drive over there? Because I can't really get up and stuff. She drove me over to my house. Started walking in the crib, and then black. I don't remember anything after that either. I just fell asleep on the couch. I don't remember anything after that. But I left out a part where I went to the bathroom. I left the pills and the cup in the bathroom. I forgot. I just left them there because I was so messed up. I wish I could tell y'all what happened the rest of that night. I really don't remember. But I didn't start sobering up, getting back to my normal self till the next day. And I told my moms, like, yo, I left some pink pills in the bathroom. Have you seen them? She's like, nah. I went in the bathroom, looked around, and they were in this like little drawer, like the cup of pink pills. I showed them to my moms. She looked them up on Google. She said they're allergy pills, but they probably got laced. That's probably what happened. She said they probably got laced because two pills wouldn't make you high. Four or five would, but that, he probably laced it with some bullshit. That's probably what happened. Bro, I'm just in disbelief. Like, I could have died. I didn't know what I was taking. My dumbass took pills from a stranger. I can't believe I did that. It's my fault, honestly. I shouldn't have taken pills from someone I don't know. I don't know why my friend Nate stopped me. He was right next to me. He should have been like, yo, that's not a good idea. That's a stranger. I don't know why his dumbass ain't do that. But yeah, I found the pills. She looked them up on Google. They were allergy pills, but they were laced. I'm still in disbelief that that happened because, like, if I took more, well, who knows what would have happened? If I took two more, what if I died? What if I OD'd? Like, it's just crazy. I'm in disbelief. Like, a stranger tried to end my life or waste me. Like, someone I didn't even know tried to, like, put me in the hospital or kill me. Like, it's crazy, bro. People are evil out here, bro. Since COVID happened, bro, people are weird. Since COVID happened, people are weird nowadays. You guys gotta be careful. Don't take food or candy or pills from strangers. I'm telling you. Because people aren't really willing to just give you food nowadays. People are greedy. People are selfish, bro. If people just offer you something, bro, 70% of the time, 90% of the time, it has some bullshit in it. Because that's just how people are. People are evil as fuck. And fuck that fat ass bitch that gave me those pills. I hope he sucks a dick and dies. Whoa. I need to chill. I'm getting way too hyped about this. But at the same time, I don't feel bad because he could have killed me. So, and I got a lot to lose, man. I got a lot to lose. I got a family. I got friends. I got y'all, my supporters. I got my money. I'm about to get a crib soon. So that too. I got a lot to lose. So it wouldn't be good if I passed away, man. But yeah, that's basically what happened, bro. I'm still in shock. That happened 2 days ago. I'm still in shock about it. I can't get over that happening. I really could have died or OD'd or ended up in the hospital. It's crazy. But yeah, I'm going to start doing more story times. I always want to give y'all content when I'm not dropping music or music videos or nothing like that. I just want to give y'all content like story times and shit like that. If y'all want me to tell any stories, like, about my life, other stuff, just leave it in the comments. Like, maybe something you heard me talk about live or something like that. I already made a video about why I got arrested. Check that out. I'll probably leave it in the description, the link. Could you go check that out? I told the story time why I got arrested and shit like that. But anyways, that's the story of, I don't even know what to call it, this video. The random stranger that gave me pills and almost killed me. There you go. That's the story title, whatever. Whatever I decide to name it when I upload this. But yeah, that's the story of how I almost died. Well, I could have died. I'm glad I'm still here, bro. It's a blessing, honestly. I thank God or someone's looking out for me, because all these times, like, I should have died and I'm still around. Like, it's crazy. That just tells you that I have a purpose. Like, I'm meant for something. It's crazy. But yeah, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you didn't, I totally understand, because I had a runny nose. I was coughing. I could barely talk. So I get it. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and share my shit, y'all. Share my channel, bro. We hit 4,000 subscribers. That's crazy. I appreciate it. We was just at 2K. Now we're at 4K. Since I dropped those two music videos, my shit been going up. So I gotta bring out more content for y'all so I can get to 10K, 5K. Keep bringing out content for y'all. Like, comment, subscribe, share it to everybody you know. And yeah, I love y'all. Peace. I'm gonna make more videos when I'm better, more story times about my life and shit like that. But yeah, I'm out. Peace.